Spooter friends.
Yeah, we don't call them spooters. We call them skids. Like spider kid. They're my skid. I have one. I used to have one. Something is going on. He is not outputting his designated amount of spider webs. So hopefully he's okay. Two cars is such a hassle. Sell them both and get electric. That's partially my plan. However, there is, at least out here, there is a big,
No.
What?
Oh my god, are you kidding? We just paid them off. Those cars are going to be with us for a long time.
I haven't finished. Stop. Calm down. Sir, you haven't even said hi to me yet. Anyway,
I said hi to you earlier.
That doesn't count. If it's not on chat, it doesn't count.
Oh.
In the area that we live in, there is, I guess the country in general, there is a shortage of cars because there's a shortage of microchips. So right now, like the cost of cars, they're going up. Same thing with like cost of housing, because the eviction moratorium is up too. So it's, even if we did want to, like, let's say that we landed into like a shit ton of money and we wanted to upgrade our cars, I don't think we could easily do that without having to be like, well, you know, let me, you know, this one's kind of nice. It's not really what I want, but you know, I'll get it because it's all they have. And lumber prices are stupid.
Lumber prices are through the roof. Ha, I see what you did there.
Isn't it cute?
It's clever.
I don't know anything about the lumber industry, but someone said that it's 2 to 3 times as much as lumber used to be. Which, you know, when you're building houses and shit, that kind of adds up. Hi, Queeb. How are you?
Hello, my love. Great to hear your voice.
Well, that's good. How was your sleep?
Good. Yeah, no, good. Good night. Good morning.
Hey, Ratak, how are you?
I kept playing that game.
The game?
Just kept going.
Ratchet and Clank. Ratak, so the stream started May 14th. It has been 28, we're on day 29 of a 30-day stream. It was previously, we had a time limit, and Queeb made the decision along with chat at the moment that they were just going to go ahead and let the clock run the entire 30 days. So he streams about, what'd you say, like 13, 14 hours a day or more? You stream a lot.
About 12, I'd say on average, 12 to 14, yeah.
Yeah, he's streaming on stream. He's, Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, like the only time he's not actually on stream is when he's sleeping and he's still on stream then. So yeah. Oh! That hurt, fuck.
Pizza Mouse Rat and K2 Gaming, thank you very much for your resubs. I'll be giving away some subs tonight. Winners of marbles. You can either sub yourself if you're not already, yeah, or gift that sub to somebody else, or you can choose a random person. That's fine too.
While you're here, I'm going to mute super quick. Let me bring him in.
No sweat. We're very close tonight, so we may not even get back to Ratchet and Clank. It might be a Rain World stream. Game I've never played before, in fact. Let me make sure that's set up just in case. Okay, that's weird. It is struggling hard. My entire computer just is freezing up. All I did was run a game. AMD, thou hast for Saken me.
Yes. Okay. Get you some water. Good boy. Hi, Zoe. You're gonna have to wait, okay?
Okay. Adult Swim Games. Oh, they publish this. All right, then.
Let's flip back over. Is it for charity? I mean, sorry.
For tech? No, it was just a birthday stream.
They've dropped 37% since May, so, which, yeah. Oh my god.
Art, yes, play Rain World and cry your life away. Is it sad?
Don't say that. Don't say it's sad.
That's not Please. Rain. That's tears.
Stop!
Oh, hi. You are a beast. Hi. Do you have something? Ow. Do you have something to chew on? Not me. Here, let's go get you something. Crazy little boy.
Ugh. I am fucking exhausted.
Here, that's for you. You can have him. Please don't make him squeak, okay?
He's getting so big. No. Do not growl at me. He's getting so big that he doesn't need help getting on the couch. Like, there's a spot on the couch he does need help, but for the most part, he doesn't. I'm like, great, fantastic. Joyous.
Don't spoil the emotions. No, spoil the emotions.
No. Zero spoilers. I don't want to know anything about the game.
Ugh. Oh, yeah, that. Like, no. Like, we know how previous games have been spoiled. We're not doing that. Like, I'll lock it down to a moat.
If we have to.
I absolutely will.
Okay. Looks like the game's ready.
No. No. This is yours. That's yours. Thank you.
All right. So we're going to switch over to some morbs.
Orbs?
Morbs.
Morbs. Are you talking about marbles?
Yes.
Marbles? Okay. They're looking for you. Spoilers will be shot and dissected and fed to the Komodo dragon. For real. Like, it was... It,
we don't need to talk about it. It's totally fine. They ruined Final Fantasy VII Remake for me, so... Yeah, that won't be happening again. I will be more diligent. All right, so like I said, 10 races, 10 winners, or less, I guess. And I'll be giving away subs to whoever wins, your choice. Yourself, if you're not subbed, or somebody else. You can name a person or random if you choose. All right, I've got to log in again. Season 23, rolling day bonus, 1. We're going to do Grand Prix, 10 maps, use votes. Let's go. They added the burger today? Oh, in the shop?
No.
Why is it gonna be $200? Oh, it looks great too. Oh, they've got emotes on there. Hell, there's an eyeball. Not yet, K2. We're choosing maps first, so go ahead and vote for your favorites. And once 10 maps have been selected, we'll get rolling.
No. No.
Does nobody want to vote? I'll pick 10. Oh, my bad. That might help. You won't be able to play this after the Subathon is over? Is your, is your work? Like, my schedule may not change all that much, so we'll see about that. Twisted Toothpick. People love that one, huh? Oh, wait, no, that's different. I was thinking of the Paperclip, which is just that racetrack one. Ah, understood, Psychomantis. No problem, no problem. The dojo. Oh, that was a good one. A couple of people got stuck on the dojo with the asparagus / bamboo. Oopsie daisy. Can you vote for more than one? Temple of Steve. We currently have 6 maps picked. Thin ice. That sounds fun. Yeah, I watched that YouTube video of this guy that made just a horrible map. It's like, well, it was clever, but it was painstaking. It took, I think, 30 minutes or so for somebody to actually get to the end. And there was hundreds of people in the race. So, yeah, kind of funny. Yo, RN, what's up, dude? Thank you for the raid, my friend. Welcome on in. Just in time for marbles. Voting for maps at the moment, we currently have 7 picked. We need 3 more maps. If you're a fan of rogue games, what's it called? Blade Assault. Oh, okay, looks cool. Got that retro aesthetic that I love. How does the progression work, if there is any? Blade Assault is a 2D action roguelite platformer with beautiful pixel art set in a desolate sci-fi world. Fight alongside the corrupt military of Esperance as part of the resistance force of the Undercity. Bring the corrupt to justice by becoming stronger and fighting alongside your trustworthy comrades. I'll add it to my wish list. Oh, wait. Is this the one that Pagrax was playing the other night? No, it's not. No, this is more action. The one that he was playing is kind of like Kingdoms 2 Crowns kind of thing. Still only 7 tracks picked, guys. We need 3 more. I'm just going to pick random if we can't come up with it. Hey, Donkey Jim, good to see you, my dude. All right. I'm gonna start picking. You need a space in there, RN, I think. Like Hades, some things upgrade during the run, but you lose when you die. And then there's self-upgrades at the main base when you respawn. Oh, right on, cool. Yeah. I like that stuff. That's 8 tracks. We need 2 more. The funnel we've played before. Is that the giant spinning one? And what's the haunted one that MzQueeb liked? One that takes forever, that makes no sense at all. House of Pain? Oh, that sounds good. That looks like 10. We got 10. 53. Let me get rid of the funnel. We'll put 53 in. Here we go. Percentage played. I guess that's out of all maps, huh? Or at least all official maps. Or whatever. Alright, looks good to me. Let's jump into the first race. RN, how was your stream, dude? Slacktoe, what's up, dude? Thank you very much for the raid. Psycho Mantis has a little blob as his ID tag. RN Gamer has a burger. What? Alright, that's some cool shit right there. My D-Man. Hey. What's up, Jermaine? Jermaine's bringing the family back. There he is. Oh, I get a kick out of that. Oh, there's a D20. Oh, wow. Ride or die. Yep. For those just joining, I'll be giving away 10 subs, 10 races, 10 subs. If you're not subbed, you will get it. If you are, you can choose somebody else to give that sub to. You feel basic? Don't ever feel basic. You're unique and completely wonderful in your own way. What's the saying? If everyone was unique, no one would be unique. Nope, that doesn't work. You changed your player card? I'm gonna turn that off, actually. It's too big of a risk. Don't give in to, what's that called? It's not fear of missing out, although this game is fear of missing out, the video game. It's What do you call that? Peer pressure? It's how a lot of these freemium style games get get money is they make it so that if you do only have the basic ball, right, like you feel like you don't stand out. All right, let's give it a spin. Here we go. All right, so everybody makes their way down to the gutter. And have to end up through the little hole to make it down to the lower level. Oh no, RN, there's no boosts here. I think that's a ghost ball from a previous run. Malarthy is well and truly in the lead. In fact, may even take the record for this one. However, there's a massive gauntlet coming up, and that... yeah, this bit will slow people down big time. Malarthy? Seemingly made of Teflon, what the hell? Oh, shoot! You got a real bad bounce there. And that's where the ghost takes over. Gee, you could have had it too. Okay, McQueeb, whatever. Good game. Nope, overshot the entry point. Donkey Jim's out as well. Malarthy now in first place. Coming up to the second... what are these things? These little... In martial arts movies, it's usually someone training against these. K2 trying to go around the outside, unfortunately gets clipped and sent back. Bollards. Does Malarthy get yeeted here? No. Made it down, heading towards the stairs into the final. And... looks like a new track winner. Yep, Malarthy makes it. Slack, no. K coming down. Takes second place. Terrible T-Rex. Third. Everybody else? Nope. All right. Malarthy, nice work, my friend. Who would you like to get gifted a sub? You can defer if you choose. Oh, this looks badass. Defer? All right, we'll go random. Hello, casually challenged. How you doing? This looks great. What's on the outside? Oh my god, it goes up forever. I can't even look outside. My G-Man with the entry animation there. Alright, so you just fall to the outside. Go down one of the holes, and then... the little vortex. I love it. Jalma. Luck of the draw, my friend. Congratulations, you are now a sub. Get a, have a name in mind. If you're already subbed, who you would like to gift a sub to. Alright, I'm gonna give it 10 seconds and we'll go for a roll. Hi, T-Pain. All right, we're going to start it up. I'm excited to see how this goes. What's up, Malganis? Good to see you, man. Kay is off to a great start. Oh, actually, Jalma casually challenged. It's mesmerizing, isn't it? Down the floop. There we go. Jalma definitely in the lead this time. Oh, wow. Oh. Oh, there's little bumpers there. Angerized in the lead. Jermay is second place. Casually challenged third. Here we are at the Spinner Junction. Usually a place where everybody slows down. Oh, my G-man. Jalma now in close to last place. It still thinks that the winners are at the back here. That's kind of weird. Down the little twists. Nicely done. This is just massively long. That's why. I understand now. It's a simple course, but I like it. Remember back to the old days playing video games. There was this game called Stunts. You may remember Hard Drivin' as well. It was another similar version. I think that was in the arcades, whereas Stunts was not in the arcades from what I remember. But you made tracks, and it was a basic track editor, but yeah, doing loops and terrible graphics looked like trash. Velflam now in the lead. Everybody getting caught up on that slalom area. Uh-oh. There's another obstacle course coming up. He hasn't won it yet, folks. So we're already at 3 minutes and 40 seconds. Uh-oh. Nicely done, casually challenged. So the record for this track is 3 minutes and 29 seconds. I wish we could see, like, some of the record-setting ghost balls. That'd be a really good feature. I guess that requires extra server space, huh? There it is. 8 points. First win for Casually Challenged. Casually Challenged, who would you like to be gifted a sub, my friend? Next map. Random. Love it. Sin Theory, congratulations, you are the newest member of the Queeb fam. And hashtag round number gang. Yep, that's it. Supercrat, you're in. So you just have to win 8 more times and you stay at a round number? Well, that would put us at 1968. You said you can only win once? I don't believe I said that for this, did I? I mean, hey, look, if you win 8 more times, then you can have whatever the fuck you want, honestly. Shit, if Malarthy wins 8 more times, I'll buy him, like, a PlayStation or something. I don't know, whatever. Because it ain't happening. Hacking the satellites? Yeah, maybe. This is a good track actually. Lots of twists and stuff. This bit in the dead center of the map there slows everybody down. And I don't just mean a little bit, like people come to a dead stop there. Kind of troublesome. All right, 10 more seconds. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Except Malarthy. Let's play Plinko. I wonder if they're exactly equal. I see the twists are the same, but they're at different locations, so maybe the speed momentum obtained would be different for each of the loops. And there's still a booster. Maybe they're exactly the same. Creepy Dancer. Ghost is in the lead. Pwnapple, RN's off the track. Supercrat's off the track. Holy mackerel. Oh no! Oh, Pwnapple, you would have... Oh, it was so close. You would have been way ahead of the... you would have had the lap record. We've lost a few people. Krona's off. Melon Popsicle on their way down. K2 decided to give up. And Melon Popsicle coming in for the finale. Of course, in theory, don't even mention it. Nice. Velflam, first win in this channel, I think. Nicely done, 8 points. I'm up to 50 points now, that's pretty dope. Malganus gets 5, nice work, son. Gifting a sub to Pwnapple? No sweat, we can do that. Yeah, I'm not sure how the point system works exactly, but I think participation does count. Malartha, you're a good dude, man. Honestly, I'd be so, like, the chance of 8 wins with no deaths or anything, like no falling off the map or whatever, yeah, that would have been kind of amazing to see. All right, let's give it a whirl. I like these funnels. They take a while to get through sometimes, but if you get lucky, you can potentially get bounced in and get through super quickly. Ever go to the supermarket and there's like those little donation stations, I guess, but they're you drop a coin in the side and it goes around like exactly that. That's what it reminds me of. You're in the number 2 slot? Yep. These three are staying very close together in the front there. Oh, Slacktoe got nudged a little bit. K2 is just zipping past. Oh, I spoke a little bit too soon. Slacktoe back in front. Donkey Jim in number two spot. And it's whoever finds the gap in the surface here first. Nicely done, folks. Nicely done. Slacktoe, Donkey Jim angerized. My Jim and K2. Oh, that's good to see. Did everyone actually make it? Slacktoe, was that your first win? It's good stuff. Slacktoe, who would you like to just random it? I gave both your mods a sub already. Okay. Oh, my dog's got a pizza crust. She's happy. Oh, have we done this one before? I don't think we have, actually. There's little cannons. Okay. Wow, that's massive. Okay. How does this work? Oh, okay, starting above it. So you go through the little chutes. But the chutes are moving forward. Would that give you momentum? As long as it wasn't, I guess, the same amount of force as gravity. The spaceship ride? You know, I've always been too terrified to ride one of those. K, I know exactly what you're talking about. We had an exhibition, like a once a year thing in the city I grew up in, and we called it ECA because it's short for exhibition. And that ride was always there, and I would never ride it. Pineapple hit it their head. Dude, like some of those fares and traveling fares especially, like that shit's put together by hand. Oh, this is gonna take forever. It's gonna be fun. All right, let's go. Yeah. So the the force of the spin, I don't think adds too much. And they're heading very quickly into the start. Into the little funnel there. Jemaze has had it. He's out. He doesn't want to play along. So the cannons obviously put you in the next funnel, right? Bloop. What? Oh, everyone's straight in. A couple of people got bounced out, but... Oh, wow. Jalmatek is now in front. There's a little lift, and then into the exit. All right, fairly standard stuff. Not a lot going on there. Is the speed coming up the elevators? Oh, hold on. There's been an upset. What's going on here? How do they work? All right, so there's some kind of wind or pressure pushing people upwards. Well, Jalmatek, nicely done. Congrats. Misread, your name is Sauerkraut? Sauerkraut's amazing, especially on a hot dog. Jalma's first win. Jalma, go ahead and pick a Twitch user you'd like to gift a sub to the channel to. Otherwise, if you want to defer or choose random, that's fine too. Random it is. Oh, this looks fun. How do they work? A little jump pad? Maybe. Thank you, Malarthy, for the gifted sub. Donkey Jim's gonna sit this one out. I get it. It's very stressful. So yeah, please, if it's too much, take care of yourself, my man. Another gifted sub. Oh, I see what he's doing there. Yeah, anyone can play. You don't have to be a sub at all. Just type exclamation mark play and you'll be in the game. You don't even have to do anything at that point. let's start it up, eh? Clinketto seems to be very, very popular way to start these maps sometimes. This is what I want to see here. Bloop! Okay. It's a very satisfying noise. Krona in the lead with those pay-to-win mechanics. Oh, I guess going off is, yep, definitely a reality for some. Oh, wow. It's a good racing line there, guys. Oh, Supercrat's off again. Red Rabbit Romp coming in to finish things off. French dip with horseradish baked into the bread is chronic. Dude, that does sound kind of amazing. Krona, nicely done, my dude. Pick a gifted or receiver for a gifted sub. Dark Sketch 14. Can do. Oh, this is the devil one. Mal'Ganis. Dude, of course. Great to have you here. You're a valued member of the community. Larthy, that would be epic. He's a great guy, too. Did I type play? No sweat, Dark. Just thank Krona for that one. That was his choice. Oh yeah, we got spinners. We got whatever the hell that thing is. A flipper. The old... bowl with holes. We call it a colander, I guess. Oh, we got bollards, we got boosters, reverse boosters, no less. How does that work? casually challenged gifting a sub. Malarthy doing another one. RN gifting another one with a total of 170 gifted subs. Holy shit. And we've started a hype train. Oh my god. Archeris with 5 gifted subs. Holy shit, we are at 1976 from 2K. At 2K, we do a giveaway, and we will be using, ironically, marbles to do it. There'll be 2 giveaways, one for a piece of McQueeb merchandise sent anywhere in the world, and one Steam gift card for $50 if you're in the US. Thank you, guys. Casually challenged with another. Yeah, I'm excited at the prospect of playing this game. Everybody's raved about it. I've been asked so often to play the damn game. RN came with another 5 gifted. Oh, shit. We're at 1982. I heard that was a good year. Malganis, I'll try to figure something out if it's... Yeah, it's first of all, I have to add you as a friend on Steam, and then I have to gift the gift card, but it can only be given after 48 hours have passed. I guess they have a big problem with Steam gift cards, right? Because if the IRS is chasing you, Steam is the best way to pay for that, clearly. RN with another 3 gifts. Jesus Christ, guys. '85 was better. McQueeb just hates foreigners. What a typical American. Yeah, yeah. I'm the most American. AKA, I'm not even from here. All right, let's get this race started. Used up most of the taco money on on marbles. Oh, Tiny Meteor says, I don't give a shit. I'm out. What happens if you get slapped down on the other side? I wonder what happens there. Oh. Oh, Tiny Meteor is off. Went too far on the outside. There's Psycho Mantis, ghost. Slacktoe is off. Mumikto is off. Silver Nido. So here's the jumpers. Sketchy. Oh, okay, it is a reverse. No, it just slows you down dramatically. All right. Through the corkscrew. Donkey Jim neck and neck with Krona. Krona just in the... Spoke too soon. Hit the corner of that one. Okay, so the middle bit, if you're lucky enough to drop down there, is much faster. It's just like mini golf. I'm terrible at mini golf. Like, I'm good at video game mini golf, not so much in real life. Look at Psycho Mantis' ghost, though. Holy mackerel. That right hand loop there. I think that takes quite a while to get through. Donkey Jim, holy mackerel. Jump straight down. Mal'Ganis actually took a shortcut. A little bit too far down. Still anyone's game here. RN is off the track again. Does Donkey Jim get caught up in the spinner, though? No. Managed to avoid it. I think he's through. Takes first place. Look at that, Donkey Jim. Oh my goodness. Look at that. We've still got so many people. That's great. Thank you, Casually Challenged. Cheers, man. Supercrat is stuck. Hopefully he beats the wall of impending doom. No, it looks like he's on his way now. Let's all wait for Supercrat. Oh, I got an emote from the hype train. Hype, yes, please. Oh, that's a good dog right there. Donkey Jim, congratulations, my dude. Jermaine's in fourth. Red Rabbit Romp, Jalm Attack. And Psycho Mantis. Psycho Mantis got 51 points right now. 31 races, dude. Krona, 72 races. What is going on? We need to get you some help, my friend. Oh, you might be on 0 points for a little bit, but you'll get there. You'll take a podium once or twice, I'm sure. Donkey Jim, who would you like to give a sub to? Free gifts? No sweat, my dude. Zero X gravity. Oh, this is the planetary one. Yeah, this one goes on for a while. It's a nice course though. I like it. The afro with the bandana is too much. I love it. So, Corona, you were saying that to get a streamer skin, a streamer needs to place in the top of some thing. You read it out, or you typed it out last night, I think. Or was that this one? I can't remember. Everything's blending together. Sir Fade, thank you very much with the 10 gifted subs. That's 3 to go, you absolute legend. We are at 1997. That is the year I graduated high school. Graduated. Seriously, I got to the last day. I'm like, thank God for that. It's finished. Let's move on, shall we? Corona taking us to 2K. Well, it looks like tonight's game will be Rain World. Let me fix up a few things here. Good thing you asked. Well, there's the answer to your question. Alien Isolation, the one that I was really not looking forward to. And I'm going to let you know where the McQueeb name came from as well. Let me fix that a little bit, actually. Make it a little bit larger. Nice. How much is that? Like $20, maybe $30? A streamer gets $2.50 per sub, but then they have to pay their own taxes out of that as well. All right, let's get this show on the road. Donkey Jim, did you? No, we gave for that one. We gave for that one. If you sub on mobile, it costs an extra dollar. Right. So they incorporate the Apple tax or Google tax into that as well. But the viewer pays that up front. Here we go. Oh, I like this track. All right, here we go. Someone should just buy all 500 at once. I'd feel really uncomfortable with that. That's a hell of a lot of money. Yeah, that's two and a half thousand freedom bucks. Pwnapple again, getting caught up in the bollards there. K2 is taking the lead on this one. Red Rabbit Romp slightly behind, and then Jermaine's in third place. JCC just overtaking Jermaine's. Mars is so tiny and it's so close to Earth. We should just do visits on a regular basis. That's glorious. I do like this track. It's very simple, but I still like it. So Red Rabbit, K2. Looks like K2 is actually gaining ever so slightly. Nicely done, folks. Jermaine's again skipping well ahead. Looks like we have K2 in the lead. Silver Nito gaining ever so slightly. The trick is you go behind the ball in front of you, and that cuts down on wind resistance. And then as you're passing that fourth corner, the fourth turn, you floor it. I could show you how that works with some sugar packets, but that may be against terms of service. If anyone gets that reference, you let me know. I'm in 10th place, still in the top 10 there. That's nice. Hello, Semper Fungus. How are you? Oh, no. Oh, we've had some major upsets. K2 got pushed back in the pack. Jermaine is completely off. He's gone into the wall. Archerist 112. Manages to avoid that gauntlet right there into the final stretch. and takes it. Silver Nito, Just, JCC, Jalmatak, K2, Red Rabbit Romp. We've had more people bumped off the track. Naja the Naja, I'm sorry. Welcome, by the way. Angerized and Mumikto. Mumitko? Is this something viewers can get on? Yeah, absolutely. Yep, you don't even have to do anything. Except type the word exclamation mark play. We'll get there in a sec. Archerous, congratulations. Your first win by the looks of things. Who would you like to gift a sub to? Random person, I can do that. Yep, exclamation mark play. This is the screen to do it on. All right, we have a snow globe here. Give me one sec, folks. I'll be right back. Won't be long. and I'm muted. That's funny. I was just saying that Iki and Chill, hello. It's great to see you. Iki and Chill had their first couple of hundred followers on Twitch. So if you feel like showing some love, head on over to Iki and Chill at twitch.co.uk/amazon:IkiandChill. Fart Ripple, you are smashing it here. Hello. Oh, nothing standing in the way of victory here. Maybe gravity, though. Oh, still anybody's game. Super lucky. That was neck and neck on the finale there. Jermaine takes a podium for the first time this round. Semper Fungus, Smithy, RN Gamer, I am the one. Still a bunch coming through. We are doing a Steam giveaway, yes. That'll take place in about 10 minutes. Supercrat, what's up, dude? Why are you spending so much time in the back seats? How to enter? We'll get there in a minute. We'll be using marbles this time. I usually use a wheel, but that's not as exciting as marbles. Oh my goodness, Supercrat, come on, bro. Just beats the wall of death. Fart Ripple, congrats. Fart Ripple, choose a recipient for a gifted sub, if you don't mind. And Haunted Hills, MzQueeb's favorite track. She's not here at the moment. Exclamation mark play. This is not for the giveaway, by the way. This is the final race in our Grand Prix. 10 out of 10 races. Giveaway will take place following this. Is that a little too mad I see there? Little too mad. What's up, dude? Good to see you, man. Fart Ripple, did you give me the name of somebody? You hate marbles, you always lose? Trust me, there's no skill involved, so please don't be mad at yourself. Name of who you would like it to give a gifted sub to. You had a guy at 4 a.m. ringing your doorbell? Oh, so they chose violence today, I see. Yeah, no sweat, Vote Ripple. Just let us know what you'd like to, who you'd like to give that to. If you don't have a name in mind, just go ahead and hit random. The Summer Games Fest? No, I've been too busy with the stream marathon. But no, I've heard some things. The only thing that I'm kind of really excited about is the sequel to Sultan's Sanctuary, which is apparently a co-op game. Kind of excited by that. Alright, let's get this race started. Give it another 10 seconds. I got you, Fart Ripple. Don't even worry about it. Random sub incoming. Alright, here we go, folks. Good luck, everybody. So this course, I don't actually understand it at all. It doesn't make a lot of sense. Everyone goes in the funnel at the top, down the tree. And then weird shit starts to happen. The track splits. There's a graveyard there, but there's also little ghosties that come through, and they'll pick you up and transport you all the way to the end, but it's in a different room in the house at the end, and then there's like little anti-gravity wells, and there's a bunch of shit that goes on. So yeah, I don't understand at all. Follow a ghosted person? I don't know how to do that, dude. Oh, you mean once they get picked up? Where do they get picked up from? So here's the little ghost here, the little green thing on the right hand side. Hello, XPL, how you doing, man? So going through the green portal sends him out over the other side. So nobody's been picked up yet, from what I can tell. Oh, we lost Lavos. McQueeb doesn't know what's going on. So the ghost spins around someone, but does it pick them up? JB is off the track. Yes. RN Gamer is picked up. Look at that neon, huh? Alright, we're going to follow you all the way. See, look at that. But that doesn't mean he'll win, though. That's the thing. It straight up killed him. What? What? Maybe that's just instant death up there. I don't know. Then you jump through the... I don't know. Tiny Meteor going their own way. And then they hit this invisible jump and then they hit their head on the wall. I don't know. It's a great track. I just don't understand what's going on. And then everyone joins together again. Up the wall, outside? Jermaine is going backwards. He's had it. He does that thing in racing games that I do all the time. The first time I play a racing game, I'll just stop, do a U-turn, and head back the other way to see if there's any car damage, because I like damage models in driving games. Jalmatek, Iki and Chill, Jermaine's podium again. I am the one, fourth place, Surfade, fifth, Angerized, sixth, Semper Fungus, seventh, Pone Apple, 8, Jurior, 9, and Slacto, number 10. Yeah, it's a great course. I just don't understand it. Best out of 3, Mal'Ganis? No, we'll just do 2 races. Jalmatek, go ahead and pick here we go. This is the last 3. Archerous, Jermaine, 2nd place, and Jalmatek in 1st. Kind of amazing. Random again? No sweat. Can do. Alright. So the reason I'm not going to do the best out of 3 is because people, if it was the same people that join for each like Grand Prix throughout the entire thing and they didn't have to re-up each time, I'd probably do that. But hey, Little Too Mad was a recipient. I'm good with that. Little Too Mad's a good guy. Yeah, that just wouldn't be an air of fairness there. That's the overall finale there. I didn't even get top 20. Wow. Too unlucky? Krona. Coming 2nd and not having any wins? That doesn't sound unlucky to me. All right, give me a sec here. We're gonna wait for MzQueeb to join in. Looks like Ratchet and Clank will not be being played tonight. Excellent game, by the way. It's got a few hiccups, but very enjoyable and stunning on the PS5. Like, it looks and plays. It's unreal. Monitors are expanding. This one on the far right here. That one I set up temporarily just for the subathon. Just have like extra windows that I need up. So do you think scalpers are like, do you think they're a big problem with the PS5s as well? I haven't heard much about that. I mean, I'm sure there are, but is it as big a problem as with the graphics cards or what? Definitely. Ah, okay. How much are scalpels? How much are scalpels charging? Do folks from Australia feel a certain way about the Crocodile Dundee films? I mean, no. I don't really have an opinion. It's interesting that that's all, like, you talk to some people, they think that $800 plus, oof. They also bought new amiibo and sell them for $100. Holy mackerel, $1,400? Jesus. That's not a knife. This is a knife.
Hello.
MzQueeb.
Yes.
So in case you haven't heard, we have surpassed the 2,000 sub goal.
I bet you're excited. You've been talking about this game for like ever.
Well, the only reason I've been talking about it is because people have wanted me to play it.
Yeah.
And I've had it forever. I've just never touched it. So yeah, I am kind of excited. I don't know what to expect. I know there's slug cats in it, and I've heard it's difficult.
You keep saying slug cat. I don't know what that is.
It's a slug cat.
It's a cat that looks like a slug, or is it a slug that looks like a cat that looks like a slug? Like what is it? Like a slug looking cat or a cat looking slug?
It's a cat looking slug, but it moves like a cat.
So then it's a slug-looking cat.
It's a cat, but squishy. We got slimy cat. It's a mix.
Okay. I mean that's cool. That's cool, bro. Whatever you need to do, whatever you need to play, I will endorse. It's fine.
All right. So what we're gonna do is do two races. So the first race, we're going to use marbles to do this, of course. I don't know which tracks to use, probably something that we've done before. Something that's not as random, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, Krona, if you've got recommendations for like a couple of good maps to choose for a giveaway.
Krona is the expert now.
Oh yeah, I defer to him. Preferably one where people don't get bounced off into the void. That'd be nice.
The way Queeb, after they are done or you are done picking whatever,
mm-hmm.
Pasta is finished.
Pasta night. Along.
Pasta night.
McQueeb, love her voice. I love a lot more about her than that, but yes, she has a wonderful voice.
Well, thank you. I appreciate it. This is my I'm tired as fuck voice. I see no Huxamus. I see no Faye.
Pixel Raceway and Paperclip and Eye of the Storm. Paperclip? And Eye of the Storm. Where's Pixel Raceway? There it is. Okay. Paperclip and Pixel Raceway. So how this is going to work, the winner of the first race gets to choose between this is the giveaway, by the way, gets to choose between either a piece of McQueeb merch sent anywhere in the world, or a $50 Steam gift card. There's kind of caveats to that. One, you have to be my friend on Steam, so you'll add me. You'll have to wait 48 hours, and most importantly, you have to be based in the United States. If you're not in the United States, we'll have to send you the merch instead. But yes, we're more than happy to do that. The second winner will be, they'll get whatever is not chosen. So.
This is our fourth giveaway, correct?
Fourth?
Fourth.
500,000, 1,500, 2,000. Yep.
Okay. Just making sure.
How do you join? Autodial. I'll explain as we go. Don't you worry about that. We'll get there. Okay. What happens if both winners are outside of the US? We'll have to send merch. There's not a lot else we can do, unfortunately.
Yeah, that's not a problem. I can, as long as I have an address and a name, I can send it anywhere. I do need a name. I can't use your username. If you want to give me a friend's name or whatever, that's cool too. A few people have actually been like, do I need to give you my name? Yeah. The postal service asks for a name.
Kind of do, yeah.
Yeah.
Trust me, we don't want anything else other than to send you stuff, so.
Yeah.
Everybody that sends tips through PayPal, I get to see their names, but I don't care what your names are. Mm-hmm. You're just Sparty Bulb or Darrett to me, not Tom Smith. Hello, Tom Smith, by the way.
Hundred Saitama. Hi, hello. How are you? He was expecting that the merch would come with... I know, right?
You're not getting a snake. They're our snakes.
If I could, like, even if I could, like, give a gift certificate to a breeder for someone to get a snake, like, that might be what we do next, for the next Subathon.
Give away a snake?
Well, no, like, give, like, we could do, like, not a snake, but, like, you know, a gift card to a breeder so they can get a snake.
Oh, interesting.
We have a lot of people talk about it, like, but I would want to try to figure something out so it's not just a snake, so it's like they get a setup and on top of that they get a gift card, so they literally, even if they're starting from zero,
right,
I'm giving them everything. Like, it would be like a Mondo giveaway. And
not
I have
to wouldn't it be hoove us to potentially vet recipients of a winner like that, of a prize like that? We want it to go to a good home, right?
We do, however, there is no way to vet it. So
that's very true.
So in that instance, I mean, we could just do gift cards to, like, whatever country they're in, like, if they have a pet store, we'll do a gift card to that. And, like, we'll, like, I don't know. Like, it's literally a year and a couple of months away before even the earliest next Subathon we even think about doing. So we got time to figure it out.
I just realized.
Yes.
That tree right there is in the shape of a marble.
Yes, it is. I should make some videos on how to keep a snake. That's my goal. I don't have the best lighting or the best like setup right now, but I do want to do a few. I mean, I'm keeping them anyway. I might as well record what I'm doing.
Oh, one other thing as well. If somebody wins, yes, they would be ineligible to win again. So it's one winner per go around.
And someone who's won before can't win again, correct?
That's like, true. Like we currently have 6 winners, so mm-hmm. they would be ineligible.
Well, actually, technically, we have 7 winners because someone declined theirs last time.
Mm-hmm.
Unless we want to include them in this one, but I don't even think they're in here.
Did they hit you up, by the way? Because I said that they could.
Nope.
They didn't.
Mm-mm.
That's a shame.
Mm-mm. Nope.
I told them we'd send them one anyway.
But I also, at the time, I told them they could take their time getting to me.
Yeah.
Because they're like, I'm not sure. I need to check this. I'm like, that's fine. Like, it's totally cool, dude. No pressure. I'm not gonna sit here and convince you to take our merch. Like, I shouldn't have to do that. Our merch is pretty bomb.
And obviously, if I win, it'll go to the next place or whatever. So, no more work until the 21st. Monkey Lawn Gnome, that is dope. The beard hat is fire. It is really good. It's good quality. I have it right. Mm-hmm. Let me show you, actually.
I love it. Like, I'm looking forward to replacing my Illuminati hat with the next 2021 release. Zoe is so pissed off at me.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah, Aaron,
that's Aaron embroidered, his, by the way.
Aaron got his hat or his shirt, and he put a couple of photos in the Discord. He looks completely baller in it. Look at that.
Aaron just picked up a shirt, right?
Mm-hmm.
Did I see pictures there? Where was that?
They're in Discord. I think they're in my channel, I believe.
Oh, there it is. Yep.
Yeah,
that face he's making is awesome.
I love it. There's a few different iterations of it. Like, there's also one that's like a green and gold, which I love. And then I don't have the new combo picked yet, but we'll get that up pretty soon after the Subathon, and when I'm able to actually do work without having to keep an eye on chat or deal with a pterodactyl. Mm-hmm. You know how it is.
I know how it is.
Sorry, all right. Ripple, thank you.
Here we go. Good luck, ladies and gentlemen.
Good luck.
Boys and girls, let's get this show on the road. Here we go. Counting down from 10.
Stream Arn Gamer. I just didn't have the time to click over. Do you have any VODs up? Are you doing VODs? Because I want to like go and like see you.
He'll post. He might post a clip or something on. He uses his clip sometimes on.
On TikTok.
TikTok. Yeah.
Yeah. Archeris, we don't have any yet because the test run we did on the beanies, it's so super low quality. I hate it. I wouldn't do that to you.
You took it off the store, right?
It is off the store.
Yeah, because we have one.
Yeah, it's like double fabric, like folded over. It's like, it's really bad. But I am sourcing beanies, so there will be a beanie in the shop. I am the 19. You have WhatsApp? Why do you have WhatsApp? Arn Gamer, yes, thank you. I will, I'll check it out after I get out of here.
Semper Fung is currently in the lead. Krona coming through?
I didn't even get to pick.
Oh, you were going to pick a winner?
I was gonna pick like the top three, top five.
Oh, gotcha. Okay, we'll do that next time.
But look at Krona. Krona's up there.
I mean, again, pay to win, right?
Absolutely.
The dude spent already like $900 on in-store stuff. Semper Fungus coming through first.
I am the 1-9 because I have to. I don't really have to do anything. K2 is correct. We are working on hats.
Are you hitting on my wife? I am the one.
Hey, I have options now.
That's true. You know, if we don't work out, that's the quality second right there. Semper Fungus, congrats.
Congratulations. That was amazing.
What prize would you like, friend?
Well, I guess first, like, are you in the US?
That's a good question.
Because that answer dictates what we're doing next. By the way, that is an amazing username. That's pretty cool.
Feel free to take your time. We've got another whole...
Yeah.
You are in the US. Right on. So you're welcome to either a $50 Steam gift card or a piece of merch. Any of your choosing, shipped anywhere.
Yeah, if you want to head over to the shop, McQueeb, can you do the command for the shop? Mm-hmm. Have a look around, see if there's anything there you'd like. You can DM me with the link and the size or color choice that you want. Or if you want to go with Steam, that's totally fine. You can let Queeb know. Absolutely no rush. I am the 1-9 says yes, McQueeb. He's
hey,
trying.
More power
He's
to you, brother.
Shot. Shooting a shot to the girl that uses fake photos online. Shooting a shot.
I don't blame him.
I mean, I picked a pretty good photo. Psycho needs the coffee mug. I love the coffee mug. It's pretty bitchin'. I tried to line it up so whenever you use it, it looks a little like from far off. It kind of looks like a beard that you're wearing.
A little too mad. You may want to check TikTok. I've done a few there, but the whole community around advising other streamers and being a stream coach, that's not for me. I can't focus on being a streamer if I'm helping others. I'll help lift everyone else up though. I'll be your hype man, but I'm not interested in training. YouTube is an amazing resource, and it's helped me get where I am. So
definitely. Anger size to shooter shoot. I love it. Do you want to go ahead and do the next race while we keep an eye on Semper for him to make his or her or their decision?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's go for it. Race number two.
Pixels Raceway.
Pixels Raceway.
TikTok's not for you? Consider it. And I know where your brain's at. Because I was there myself, but I'm really glad that
Pweeb, you have some competition. I'm
oh,
just
please.
Letting you know. I'm very flattered, but I am completely off the market even if I wasn't with Pweeb. But thank you. Appreciate it. Icky and Chill. I like that username. I don't know what icky refers to, but I like that. Pasta smells so good. Oh my god.
Can I come over and maybe we could have some pasta together?
I see. He got lost. Okay. Simper's going to go with the gift card.
Right on. Semper, go ahead and add me on Steam. It's just McQueeb. I've got like a neon border or something. it's you'll see it when you see it.
Yeah. Thank you for the help, Leon. That's appreciated.
All right. So the next.
Go ahead.
The next prize is a piece of McQueeb merch. So good luck, everybody. You'll be styling in no time. A nick taken from the Knights of the Zodiac.
Oh, you're fine.
Semper, you've got to add me on Steam. We have to be friends, and then there's a 48-hour wait period for me to send you a gift card.
It's Twitch's way of or Steam's way of making sure that you're not a scammer and we're not a scammer. I saw it with my older sister. That sounds... Knights of the Zodiac sounds amazing. I don't even know what that is. But I'm doing a search. Japanese-American anime series based on the 80s Japanese manga. That's cool.
Wow, you got some fans in here tonight, MzQueeb.
I do. Thank you very much. I appreciate all of you.
I got good taste.
You a little bit, just a little bit though. By the way, if anyone is in here that was present during that one night we had our anime chat where I told you guys about what kind of animes I would be interested in watching, and you guys helped me compile a list of stuff that wasn't too violent. Would you say that the one that he mentioned or they mentioned would be something to put on that list? Or would it be something that I would need to actually like invest more time in and maybe watch it further down the line? It sounds pretty cool.
You could try one episode, and if there's something that's like, if it starts feeling off, you know, maybe... I know that's difficult because a lot of it could change mm-hmm. course real quick. Yeah.
Right. Donkey Jim, thank you very much. Mirai Nikki. Okay, hold on. Mirai. I'll add that to the list. Thank you. I appreciate it. I haven't ever watched any at all, so I'm
Trigun, completely I've heard of. We used to sell that at EB Games. I think it was one of those more popular with the weebs. Is weeb offensive? It's not, right?
I don't think it is, because I call Zoe that. I hope I'm not referring to her as something offensive. That would hurt my feelings. She is my weeb. How Alex convinced you to be part of the stream? Honestly, he asked me politely, and he said that it would mean a lot to him, and it helps that we have a core community here, and everyone is super sweet, and they're very respectful, and if I say something that they don't disagree with, they will say, you know, actually, and they will call me out on it. So it's a lot of respect. Yeah, so I would say just ask. Like, seriously, just say, this is something that it would really make me happy. Would you do it at least once?
I'm exceptionally glad that you're here. Like, not just to keep chat entertained, but I know that it makes you feel better and a little bit more confident and... I think, right?
It does. It started to help. Hold on, I'm walking past. I know you don't like that. It's starting to help me feel a lot more confident to do my my own stream and podcast. Just feeling more familiar with actually, you know, the process of, and it doesn't hurt that everyone is super nice, super chill, and there's a good vibe. Like mm-hmm. that's the thing. Mm-hmm. If your stream was like, and like bells and whistles and lights and you know, like crazy and chat just going off constantly, and that wouldn't be my vibe.
like at all, I don't think. There's nothing wrong with it if that's your vibe. It's not my vibe.
Right.
Psychomantis, yes. Like yeah. Like I'm cool with like if his vibe were more like that, I probably wouldn't be doing pregame. But I like pregame because it's gotten me closer to a lot of you. And I think we've actually built some friendships.
Would we ever play a scary game together on stream?
It depends.
I can't see that happening.
We're chickens. We are chicken shits.
The fact that it says alien isolation at the bottom of the screen, trust me. That's a big deal. That's a really big deal.
Like I'm not looking forward to doing anything like that. However, if we ended up getting like a random if someone gave like a crap ton of gifted subs, or if they gave a bunch in bits or gave a bunch in donations, like a phenomenal amount, and if they had that request, I would do it, not really out of obligation, but just because, you know what, if they believed in us enough to donate that much, then the least I can do is let them watch me shriek like a little girl and play a video game completely minimized to the point where I can barely see anything and having the sound turned almost all the way down so I can't hear it. Like, I would try.
All right.
And it made you worry.
So about 30 seconds to go. If you want to enter for the McQueeb merch giveaway, go ahead and type exclamation mark play. If you're just joining, go ahead and do that. Good luck. And may the best person win.
Definitely. XPL, I'm usually the same way. Like, I'm generally a lurker when he didn't, like pregame was his idea originally. Like he kind of pushed me into it, and I didn't want to do it at first, but now I do like it. He was right. I will say that so he can note it for the record. He was right.
I don't need I like to be it. Right.
But, yeah, generally I would be like, hey Chad, how's it going? And then be dead silent and not say anything until he Queeb says something that piques my interest, or, you know, something else is mentioned. I'll be like, wait, what was that? What was that about macaroni in a pot? What are we talking about? Like it, I would have to be pulled, but otherwise, yeah.
Did you make the TikTok pasta again tonight? Is that the one you made?
It's modified. I didn't have enough tomatoes, so okay. It's like half tomatoes, half spaghetti sauce. It's the spaghetti sauce that you like.
I'll give it a shot.
Yeah, with some macaroni noodles.
All right, guys, here we go. Good luck. Dirk Diggler getting in at the last minute there.
Durot says donates 148,000 quibbles to see. That is something that I do want to do on, I'll do it on my stream. I haven't talked to Queeb about it yet. Like, you can do community points. I would be interested in setting a community goal. And if the goal was met. However, I would.
Oh, Icky, no.
What?
Icky just fell off the map.
What? How?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
This is a long one.
Holy crap. What the?
Oh wow, no. we got tires.
Holy crap.
RN Gamer. What?
I don't even know what's going on here. Oh my god.
Still anyone's game. Those tires really mess people up. Durior. Oh my goodness.
What is
Durior Mort? Whoa, Leon.
crap.
Heckerman. Oh, Heckerman's off the track. This is kind of suspenseful. I am the one. Oh, how do you even spell irony?
Very nice. Very nice lineup. Congratulations to I Am The One. Number two, my G-Man won. Yes!
Just make sure that I Am The One doesn't have access to our address. I'm watching you, kid. Oh. I'm watching you.
What is the command for the shop?
Merch.
Merch. I Am The One. If you will go to the shop and look around, see if there is anything there that you would like, I will send you any one piece of merch. I just need to know what you would like. If it's a size, want something that needs a size, let me know the size. And I need to know a name and an address. And you can send that to me either, just DM it to me here. Or you can DM McQueeb. It's your choice.
Oh, he won't be DMing me, trust.
Anyone still can win, except for you, Icky. No. Oh, God, it was awful. I'm so sorry.
Off the map, just in the first little Plinketto part.
That was awful. I wish we could do something like in future races, like give people handicaps. Like, that was just so brutal. Like, if we could give him, like, a 2 second handicap.
The hoodie's really good. I personally like the cap the most. Mm-hmm. The gold one, the gold cap looks really good as well. It's like a gold logo instead of the pink one. But yeah, and it's the stuff we have is pretty quality. We've taken ages to set that store up.
Yeah. Yeah, like everything there, we've either tried it or we have had people try it and everything is good. Fairly certain I got trapped in the tire for a time. Oh my God. I'm so sorry, Jal.
Kay's out. Kay, thank you so much for sticking by.
Thank you, my love. I love you very much. I will talk to you via DMs. Malganis, I'm the same way. Like, everything is too hot. Queeb, hold up that hat again so Dirk can see. He's asking if it's curved or flat bills.
This is the dad cap, so it's curved.
Okay. So the, I am putting a what's it called?
The trucker?
It's
cap.
A snapback, but it's called a retro trucker hat, and it will have a slightly curved bill, but it won't be as curved as that one.
Mm-hmm.
So that one will be in the shop, but it'll be in a couple weeks.
And the logo's like, the logo's, it's printed so nicely that you don't even have to explain what it is. It just looks cool. Like, even if if you weren't... Oh, yeah, I follow this streamer on Twitch, and, no.
Chrono, we use a print service, and it's usually, if they are out of something, you should get some little indicator, that says when it will be back in stock. Generally, on my end, it looks like they restock weekly.
We're gonna be updating some of the designs, mm-hmm. taking some off, putting some new ones on. MzQueeb is working on her, like a MzQueeb special, I guess.
Mm-hmm. So I already have a hat in the shop. It is called the MzQueeb special. I did it last year for last summer, and I'm making a new one for this summer. I think I kind of want it to be like maybe a yearly thing. We'll still keep the old designs on, but every year maybe introduce a new design sometime around the anniversary of the channel.
Mm-hmm.
yeah, so we'll get that up. I've been working on stuff on the side, but to be honest, Subathon has taken priority, so we'll do that in the next couple of days whenever the Subathon ends. Thank you very much, Imperial Sun. He's worked very hard.
Okay. So let me just get set up here for Rain World. Make sure everything's good. I'm going to put on some tags because I want this to be as spoiler-free as possible. When I say spoiler-free, I mean... nothing. Not, is he up to the bit yet? Oh, I was really disappointed about this next section. Wow, he made it through that part? I can't wait to see what's next. Or, one boss down, two to go. Comments like this may not feel like spoilers, but I promise you, they are.
Just a tip for Rain World, I remember. Good general disclaimer.
Oh, I'll find that out soon enough. Don't you worry.
My phone is about to die, so I'm going to go ahead and sign off and go grab some pasta. Would you like me to grab you some?
Oh, yeah. I'll have a quick snack before I get started. That's fine.
Okay. Chat, thank you very much for hanging out with me. I really appreciate it. And I will see you guys tomorrow during the pregame. Pregame usually starts about anywhere between like 5 and 6 p.m. PST. And I will see you then.
I don't know why, but every time I launch this game, it freezes up. Like, my computer is... The mouse is, like, lagging and stuff. It's weird. It should be fine.